These are monochords, even though we have more than one string. But the person that builds them is Devin Singer. I don't know if he's here today, but he's the piano technician. And I've been, you know, I had the fortune to actually work with it. And it's, you know, an instrument that I really liked and like. And so, you know, I think it's one of the wonderful things that happens here at UB. We have this, you know, kind of assortment of crazy people, very magnificent people. As you can see, those composers there. And I can say I'm very fortunate to be their friend too. And that's it. And that piece, Jonathan wrote it. He can explain way better than myself. But he gave me enough freedom to be able to perform it and apply some effects. And that's basically what you saw. And so now I'm going to perform a piece for guitar and electronics. And I'm talking because I need to make time while I prepare myself. So if you bear with me, I will be ready in a few seconds.
Thank you.
Next.
Thank you.